Hello, everybody. Well, I just got done with the Dali Museum. Wow. So he was basically the founder of Surrealism, and he used collage like a lot of us mixed media people like to do. Abstraction, he's pushing the boundaries, but the thing about Surrealism is that it is not abstract. Surrealism is based in realism, whereas abstraction is looking for zero representation of the natural world. So Surrealism is pushing the boundaries of what we can make and create and still have it look and feel like the object that we are trying to portray. So he was hugely influential, and I find the most interesting thing, one of the most interesting things about him is he was an amazing artist in the fact that he had such an extreme knowledge of the shapes and forms. So before taking that image and I say abstracting, but before elongating that image or changing that image, he has the basics first. So he was a phenomenal artist in realism terms. Am I making any sense? I'm a bit overwhelmed. It was fascinating and wonderful to see. I'm going to continue to head uphill, so I hope you guys enjoyed the little tour of Dali. Wow. It's very cool to see it up close and personal. You see it in a book and you don't realize the intricacies, the smallest details. And that's why coming and seeing exhibitions for yourself and seeing artists for yourself, that's why it's so important. It's the use of color, the use of shape, the elongation, all of those things are now added to my inventory of images, and they're added into my psyche, right? So it will become a part of my art, just maybe not overtly, but it will always be a part of my memory, which will therefore be a part of my hands when I'm creating. Whew. Cool stuff, huh? All right, guys, I love you bunches. I'm gonna continue to head uphill. I don't know what time it is. I need to check all that out, so we'll chat soon. shakes one's hands. Terrible sense. As you can see, it is a collage. I love that.
Λέει και το έχει στο τάδε στην τραπεζαρία του. Να, αυτό θα το κάνουμε.
Hello, everybody. Well, I just got done with the Dali Museum. Wow. So he was basically the founder of Surrealism, and he used collage like a lot of us mixed media people like to do. Abstraction, he's pushing the boundaries, but the thing about Surrealism is that it is not abstract. Surrealism is based in realism, whereas abstraction is looking for zero representation of the natural world. So Surrealism is pushing the boundaries of what we can make and create and still have it look and feel like the object that we are trying to portray. So he was hugely influential. And I find the most interesting thing, one of the most interesting things about him is he was an amazing artist in the fact that he had such an extreme knowledge of the shapes and forms. So before taking that image and I say abstracting, but before elongating that image or changing that image, he has the basics first. So he was a phenomenal artist in realism terms. Am I making any sense? I'm a bit overwhelmed. It was fascinating and wonderful to see. I'm going to continue to head uphill. So I hope you guys enjoyed the little tour of Dali. Wow. It's very cool to see it up close and personal. You see it in a book and you don't realize the intricacies, the smallest details. And that's why coming and seeing exhibitions for yourself and seeing artists for yourself, that's why it's so important. It's the use of color, the use of shape, the elongation, all of those things are now added to my inventory of images, and they're added into my psyche, right? So it will become a part of my art, just maybe not overtly, but it will always be a part of my memory, which will therefore be a part of my hands when I'm creating. Whew. Cool stuff, huh?